Okay, I moved the little couch out of the way so you get an idea what this wall looks like.